All right. I stopped the stream for a minute, but I don't think you could have seen it fast enough. Damn it. Fucking stream crash. Always something crashing, man.
What the
man.
Fuck ever? No fucking way.
What happened?
Wow, how fuck the you, fuck God are they pushing you that far? Dude, no way. Do you see how far it's going?
I fucking hate how far that thing goes.
Dude,
what, the
that's
ferry?
Not normal.
This fucking pool? Smash and grab?
I know, how did it get so
it's
big?
To grab two of them. How did it pull me so far behind him?
That shit was fucking stupid.
Chimera's headed right. Chimera's headed right. I'm going right. Chimera's headed right, Jones. I'm going to help you. He ain't gonna get you. Fuck that. I could use some help with him, though. I think he's gonna get away. Yeah, I can't stop him. I just didn't want him to eat you, man. You know how he is. He will eat you. Another one's coming. Another one's coming, Jones. Watch out, he's coming up the stairs. Another one behind you, Jones. You're dead. I'm gonna die too, it looks like. Of course. Oh, what up, boy? What up? Watch out, he's dropping bombs on us. Oh, I don't know if you're gonna make it. Oh, you better get in that tower, boy. You better get in that tower, boy. Oh, you didn't get in the tower. I told you. You should listen. I don't think he could hear me, could he? He should have been watching the stream, I guess. That'd be fucked up if he was watching the stream and playing against us, wouldn't it?
The stream is like 15 seconds behind, though.
Yeah, true that. Oh, man. I gotta take a bite of this, guys. Starving. It tastes so good. Like corn on the cob, fried squash, pork chop covered in gravy. Oh, and homemade biscuits.
Got one coming through the turn up to the left.
Get this together here. Where are we going now? Oh, we need speed. No, that one. Sorry. That one. My body needs nutrients.
Oh, this nigga here. I need help. Fuck. Oh,
where
wow.
You?
Never mind, don't fuck worry about it.
Yeah, I was at the tower on my way down. Couldn't help you. Couldn't get there. Can't fly.
Bullshit.
Or I would.
I'm not fucking leaving the tower.
Who are you playing?
Murdoch.
Okay, yeah. The last guy I was playing Murdoch had a lot of armor on me.
Want me to say bitch, you take left or stay? Fuck you, dude! That pool is stupid! So fucking far!
Thanks, what up, boy? I didn't think I could kill him by myself.
I gotta get out of here.
Damn it. Damn, he hit hard.
Fuck this Nignag.
Man, the stream crashed on me. I don't know why.
Yeah, mine too.
Go, go, Gaystone. Oh, look at that. By the power of Gaystone.
I will have.
You never seen He-Man? By the power of Grayskull?
Yeah, what does that have to do with Gaystone?
Because he kind of looks like He-Man. And it sounds like. It's a Dragon Lord. I don't know, it's just a thing I come up with when I was planning. I think it's Susie.
How the fuck that bitch hitting that hard? That's some bullshit.
I know, they're hitting hard, dude. The Allied Tower is under attack. I'm going back to the jungle for a minute. Give me some more power points.
No, I'm not gonna get fucking jungle. Yeah, they're taking
three of them, ninja. Three of them, ninja.
I'm not dying.
Damn, that was quick. Back it up.
Did as much damage with that ult as a minion would have.
What you got, what up, boy? You got trouble?
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, you got a mic? I'm ready to. And Dark, watch this. When I get about level 10 or so, and I get all the harvesters I want, I'm gonna drop that key because it doesn't do much anymore. Ooh, they got that one. That's okay. Another Quaalude.
You love me anymore.
Damn it, it's gone. That sucks. I was gonna grab Black Buff and blow it up. It's missing. That's how they got that tower so quick. Yeah, I have a lot. I used to have more until they nerfed the shit out of it. But now I can't take as much. I took an upgrade to Reforge. But I don't have life steal going yet. I don't add that till later. First thing I take is damage and speed. And I just keep my health pot. When I get my life steal, I drop my health pot. I end up in a fucking lane dependent.
Exactly.
I know it. Fuckers are pushing hard, ain't they? Damn, bitch keeps dropping bombs on my head. Come on with my fucking.
This has gotta be a fucking team of five, dude.
Yeah, it looks like it. Acts like it.
Good ganking on his mother.
Why are they all grayed out? Is this thing reset now? Hell yeah. See, it has something to do with the jungle, killing the jungle camp. I swear it does.
Oh, fuck
that. What up, boy wants a harvester if anybody's near one?
Fuck! I'm about to die by everybody!
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen, what up, boy. Sorry, man. Maybe. Just maybe. Give me just 1 second. See if I can get this one up here for you.
I like these team tournament battles. Fucking bullshit.
Hang in there, white boy. I got 3/4 of one.
When we're fucking caught alone, we're all dead. Fucking got ulted by fucking 3 of them.
I'm starting hanging out with one of you guys.
Well, it's a good idea.
Well, I had to defend over here and all kind of shit going on.
Oh shit.
You got 4. Get out of jungle. Get out of jungle.
Dove at tower. Cost me a life, but I did it.
Got one coming.
So much for not dying, huh?
We should have double altered his ass. That's what they've been doing.
Drop it, Darky.
Dude, we're defending the right lane, man. It can't be everywhere, brother.
Mm-hmm.
We need help defending lanes.
Take some penetration. Next.
I know you want to eat in the jungle, but damn.
I'm done eating in the jungle. Once I get to 10, I'm done. I don't know all your voices yet, guys, because I've been playing with so many people, too. So it's hard to know who's talking. All right, I'm already right. Fuck!
First you do this time. Fucking bullshit. Dude.
Fucking hound just slowed me down.
You're just doing a lot better with teamwork, that's all. You're not playing with fucking team. Well, I've been doing something.
Enemy double kill.
Yeah, that didn't work out.
No. Well, I mean, if you were over there in the first place, maybe we could have defended the tower. I'm sorry, I'm getting a little...
I know.
...sassy, but...
That's okay.
It's pissing me off.
It pisses me off, too.
Fucking quadruple team. Fucking died 4 times for this. Mm-hmm. You could have fucking doing shit alone. I'm not a lone character.
Yeah, I know what.
As soon as Green died, I'm going out of spot. They're gonna out level us the way they're going by far.
They already have.
Chimera's already 13. They're not too far ahead of us. The only one that's far ahead of us is Chimera.
I'd like to get our harvesters back too. I don't have a key. What up, boy? Can you take care of some harvesters if you still got a key?
I'm going for black buff.
Oh shit.
Maybe not. Yeah, ran off. Watch out, mid. Mid's in trouble. I can't take all these guys. They're gonna annihilate me, dude. Watch out, what up, boy? There's a lot over there. I'm hurt. I can't help you.
Try helping with the finishing move, but...
He's doing alright, looks like. I don't know.
Yeah.
Take two more strikes, dang. Dak.
Hey, man, don't stop the health regen.
Good job, what up, boy. I think your new deck's working out. That gadget hits hard. Watch him. Fucking gadget melts you. I'm gonna take some energy armor in a minute. I'll put some in this deck. I'm tired of this shit. I need some card points though.
Oh shit. Okay, get out of there.
Yeah, I've seen that shit. Damn, he's hitting hard. Fuck, he's just ripping me. Yeah. Wow. Hmm. 42 card points already. No wonder why he's ripping my ass. He's got Thorn Green Weave and Spike Bone Plate on his Chimera.
That's Baker.
What's up?
So that rust breaker, that's what's eating you up.
Yeah, that penetration. Oh, smacking my camera around. Coming in behind you, boys. Ah!
I got him off the road.
Who's next?
Gadget. Who was it? Y'all got hit by that one. I didn't know it was
that fucking Chimera. God, he's beast. I do not want to run into him again. I know, I shouldn't have went after Gadget, really.
No.
About choked on my forecast.
Gadget's got energy armor, so the only one that's gonna be able to kill her is you.
Chimera.
And Chimera. Slash fucking.
I'm having trouble with that fucking Chimera, man. Fuck.
Yeah, you built him an early fucking game.
Now I'm gonna take the life drain you were talking about. I take the brand of the Iron Eater. But it's not doing so hot right now. I can't do much without card points.
right back. I got 9. I'll take up right when I come back.
Yeah, I was thinking about going right myself, or I might go left and hit a tower. They're probably going to be on left, though. No, they're on mid. Back up, mid. Watch out, they're all in mid. Grux is on right, on left, I mean.
That's right, dude.
Alright, what up, boy? I don't know if we can kill both these.
Nah, no, we don't have enough wood.
Nah.
We got health again, but we gotta start it.
Yeah.
At least 3/4.
I got black buff, I don't see anything I can do. Yeah, I do. I do see something. 87 seconds. Yeah. To get rid of that shit. Jones!
Another one. Watch it. Here comes Chimera. Chimera's on the left.
No! Jones!
Yeah, there's two in the jungle. Gadget and Chimera's in the jungle.
Bouncer's going your way.
Got her. Don't leave Greystone alone with your tower.
Fuck, I thought he was gonna go the other way.
Or your harvester.
Good shit. I was like, don't let him get to me, please.
Here comes crap.
I'm taking everything, boy. Everything I can get. I took out 2 harvesters and a tower.
Alright, I need you.
I think I'm gonna build this one. Watch left. Fuck, watch left, man. Guys. You got Gadget on left. She's probably got black buff, guys. Watch her. She will take that tower. There's no way I can get over there.
And Chimera. And Chimera. You're not making it.
Oh, no.
You're not making it. It's
not worth going. Told you.
Well, I mean, you totally...
You got black buff. I knew she had black buff. These guys aren't noobs.
No.
I don't know.
Sounds bad.
Oh, my jump was weak. Damn it. They gonna blow that shit right back up. Yep. They ain't gonna let us harvest.
Chimera is the one with the black love.
Bastards. Now I'm taking a greater drain, 7.5. I'm gonna put 2 on it and a 5 drain. I still think that might be too much. And I had a 1 and a 2 on it. It wasn't doing it. I might have too much now. My tower is under attack. Sorry, I'm eating guys on the stream. I'm not gonna eat a whole lot.
Well, that was the whole point. He's in my, oh, I don't want his bitch ass fucking getting in there with that black buff. I got enough fucking towers.
Watch out in the jungle, what up, boy? You're gonna get killed. Damn, they just keep putting them harvesters back. I'm just gonna take out a few of these and try to get black buff and come back. Hopefully. They don't already have it. Which they do.
I told you, Cameron had it.
Oh. There's no harvesters, what up, boy? They got them all. They keep tearing them down. I keep tearing them down, but I don't have a key anymore. I stood on one, they caught me. Fuckers. Yeah, up. I'm just gonna tear him down with my bare fucking hands. I don't even know if it matters that much anymore. Yeah, I guess it does. Side squad is fucking monster.
Damn, how that shit hit me?
Watch that Sasquatch, guys.
Fuck that bullshit. Yeah, fuck!
He's level 15 already.
They're definitely on the fucking team.
Allied tower destroyed.
Fuck this bullshit, man. Oh, quit.
Y'all want to surrender?
Watch your jungle, Chimera's coming. Fuck yourself, bitch. And your red buff.
Go. Chase me out of there. I got what up, boy, too. Damn these guys. Wow. Yeah, Fang's about like, Chimera. Getting our asses raped. This guy's relentless.
Could defend the tower like a motherfucker, though.
You using canned air on your mic? That's what it sounds like. I'm like, what is that shit? Ah, oh, this game's giving me a headache.
Okay. I'm coming, dude.
I lost my viewers. They're like, you guys suck. Like, shit, man. You don't know what we're going against. That's what I need.
Fuck!
Now, I've been running around with a rolled up newspaper for the last 30 minutes. I need to catch Chimera.
At least the buddy system. That's what they're doing. You're getting stuck.
Yes, you're the only two. Other guys left. Never give up, never surrender.
Two left.
That's from Galaxy Quest. I missed my jump. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to go.
And don't go over there and die with him.
No, don't come over here. Chimera's over here.
Damn, go over there and die with him, you're gonna make it worse.
No, he actually, I think he saved me.
Man, I mean, one death isn't any better than that.
Yeah, I know. I'm out of here, boys. I'm running like a little girl.
Figure something out of here.
Yeah, I know you did, what up, boy. I was gonna die. Oh, look at that. I used my health pot. I gotta jump off and get it back. That's dumb. Don't do that.
Right.
That's an example of what not to do. Alright. Alright. I dropped this. I think I can pick up.
Yeah, I got some.
I'm on my way, right?
Yeah, Dark. I've lost before. With the enemy core at 2%, somehow we lost. I don't see how that happened.
This motherfucker alone?
Yeah.
Think I'm going inside that? Are you crazy?
Oh, I was jumping on him. I was jumping on him when you did that. Hold him. Fuck. I gotta get rid of, I wanna get rid of some of these minions before I leave.
Alright, I'm going. Either or, if you go left, I'll
really,
go.
What up, boy? That's ridiculous.
Fuck out of here.
Get in, going left.
I'm breaking off right.
Going left.
I just want to push right down a little.
This nigga's got energy armor.
The enemy has taken.
Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen.
That's why they were alone. So she's
right here.
Yeah, as I said, don't fight him on the way, man.
God, he's got a lot of speed.
Oh, I like it.
He got me in the jungle. Get out of there. Yeah, that's cool.
So I said don't get got before you protect fucking left. It's just like that one game.
I called him on my way over.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Don't get caught on your way over.
I think I want this instead.
They're taking left, that's for sure.
Oh, no. I want this. Oh. This. Here.
Fucking faggots and their stupid energy.
Allied tower destroyed.
Eat you up. How the fuck do you eat in that car? Scoreboard?
Help with howitzer.
I see that.
Before some else shows up. I'm sure. Watch out, Chimera. Back it up.
Fuck, goddamn. How does it break my fucking hole?
God, you son of a bitch.
How the fuck did he catch up to me? What the fuck is the point of my R1 if it doesn't fucking back him up enough to fucking...
I'm hurt. Run home.
This game is over.
The Allied Corps has been attacked.
Fuck these.
Oh, they're pushing too hard. Yeah. Can't get drugs off of it.
See all them minions?
Ah, Grux! Well, Black Kicks? We were winning. We were winning, man. I hate to invite you to a losing game. You guys are getting tougher. A lot tougher.
Well, yeah, when we get in a team of five and it automatically prompts like that, then we're fighting another team of five. So we gotta play like a team.
When you have a full team, you play full teams.
So you gotta play together. Stop leaving people alone.
Thanks for the group, Jones. I'm playing again. Hell yeah.
I'm playing until Narbe.
I don't know if I'm playing that long. Let's try it with a four group. You want to? Or you think we had to grab one more?
I hold back out.
Jones and Ninja.
Well, I'm Ninja. I just got kicked out of this guy.
Oh, okay. Maybe Jones got kicked. Okay. Cool. I didn't know if y'all got upset because we lost. Because some people do. You know how it is.
Nah, man. That's what happened to the last one. I like the challenge. You know? Super
tight. Ninja. Yeah, that's who I'm looking for. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Sometimes losing helps you. I don't know, man. I was trying to run the jungle. I don't know what I can do much. Fuck.
Yeah, Chimera ran the jungle as well, though. You won jungle.
Yeah, I know it.
I know that. Both of you like to eat the jungle.
Should I play a different character? It's really the way I got Greystone set up. I almost have to jungle with you.
Alright, so let me know who you guys are playing. I'll go off of you guys. I got probably one more before two of my buddies jump on and they're going to want me to join with them.
Okay. Who'd we lose?
So I can do one more with you guys.
Jones? Is he not coming back?
Jones. Yeah, he's coming back.
Okay. That's right. I got to buy a deck. I got 10.
Characters I don't have decks for right now, I think, are Steel, Muriel, and Richter.
Like it says, Howitzer skin's on sale, but it's,
just too lazy.
What up, boy, say he's gonna try Fang. You got a good deck for Fang, boy? What's the weekly? Same? Yeah, Mads 4. If y'all don't have Mads 4, you gotta get it. It's a good card. One of my favorites. It was broke for a while. They got a weekly pack for 15k.
No, I know. What are the cards? Oh. I don't even look at them.
Yeah, you
Bear
should.
Well,
I have all this. Yeah,
I have them all. That's why I don't even look at them.
Yeah, I look to make sure there ain't one I need. Because it's so hard to get them.
I'm gonna get that.
See?
That's one I don't have. I got a shit ton of reputation that I never spend.
I have Barrier of Will on my Steel character.
If you have extra rep, buy a deck slot or something.
I have 20 deck slots, one for each character.
Yeah, but I'd like to have at least two for each character. Like I could play Greystone as a brawler or a tank. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I need a tank deck for him. In case we don't have a tank. I'm gonna try Greystone one more time, I guess. I don't know who else I could play. I could play the fairy, but somebody else is playing the fairy. Who else could I play? I could play Steel. Need a level Steel up, but my deck for Steel, I'm not happy with at all. It's not real good. Jones, I sent you an invite. I just don't want to spam you. I can send you another. I guess it's not really spam. Because they don't stack up. Why won't it let me invite anybody?
Because we're full.
Oh, okay. I was like...
I was like, who are you trying to invite?
Man, I've been playing way too long. That's part of my problem. Probably been playing for 10, 12 hours. You start getting confused.
On all fucking day tomorrow.
Man, they gave me a 13-day 100% experience bonus. I'm like, what?
Looks like we're playing another team. Teamwork.
Probably,
teamwork,
man.
Makes a good one. But when you instantly get cued into the games.
That's the way they've been doing this all day. They said they was going to put us up in tournaments, and I think they're still doing it. He said, just keep playing, is what he said. I was like, what? He said he'd go against us eventually, but I haven't seen him. He hasn't said anything to me.
Well, I need to get our team better.
Have you played any of the devs in-game? Like, random?
The what?
The devs? The devs? Developers?
No. That's what they were. That's who was in here earlier, the developers.
In
my stream.
Last season, we played two developers in one match, and they were both like platinum, and my team was like one silver and four gold, and we murdered them.
Really? Man, yeah. I'd like to have been in that. Not just to, you know what I'm saying? Not just to,
like
just
to
do it.
You could tell that they were good, but fuck, I don't know what it was, but our team was just on point.
Oh, baby. Give me a kiss.
Gotta have a ranger.
Yeah, we need a ranger. Oh, we got one black chip. How much energy? Two energy? Three physical?
They got a tank.
They got a tank.
Let's see if they have... Oh, they have Grim as a ranger. They got them all. Already.
I don't do anything I do, I take and run with it. Love you. Alright, Darky. That was a rough one, boy. They putting some bad boys against us. Making us earn it. I ain't seen no scrubs all day.
Have you had a full team all day?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why.
But he said he was putting us against in a tournament against high level characters. He said, prepare to get your ass kicked. I was like, whatever.
Well, we beat the first two we played.
I know it. And then we got all big headed.
And the rest of them has been fucking us up.
Then they unleashed the beast on us.
Just gotta play as a better team.
Yeah, it's all about teamwork now.
So it is, yeah.
I need some ibuprofen, I think it's giving me a headache. Thank you, baby.
Master skin, Sparrow.
Alright, you got the master skin?
Yeah, this was my first character that I ever played. I didn't play any character until I mastered.
Where's she at? Oh, all the way left.
I'm coming back. I got time.
I mean, when you see them, they don't look that good on the picture, but when you see them in person, they look nasty. Yeah, that's sick.
Okay.
They look so much better in character than they do on the picture.
Yeah.
I mean, I've got so many characters up to like level 6 and 7.
Yeah, I do too.
Get one master. I don't have a single master.
I don't either.
I have a bunch of level 5, 6, 7. My Chimera is 7. My Fang is 8.
Nice. My Fang's only 6. I need to work on him.
Fuck you, Rampage. I
got
you.
Nobody in the middle, so.
I got Rampage at left.
That's the jungle.
Yeah, I hear him in the jungle.
Looks like he got 2 on him.
What up, boy? I'm eating some of this right jungle. I have to.
Yeah, I'm afraid to even go out there.
No, don't push too hard. Just feed.
Stay at your fucking tower. Yeah.
Wait for minions. Level up.
I don't
you can't do much damage to the tower anyways. You hit like a little girl right there.
Pass on your hero. Like Rampage, he'll kick my ass right now, right out the gate. Oh my god.
Yeah.
That son of a bitch is hard.
Now I'm getting somewhere. This is how I like to start. See this dark?
Hit me with that rock. Aw, oh, you suck.
What's Grim doing? Way out of bounds.
I don't know, but I've played Sparrow since the beginning, and I love her fucking passive that she has now.
Hit Grim. No, ain't gonna happen. Oh, he's backing up. He's backing up. Wrong move, Grim. Body block for the win. Body block. Body block. Oh, get out of here, bitch. No, don't hit me again. Oh, fuck. I did not want to die.
Yeah. You gave him one and you won. I made Grim shine.
Trading off.
Well, it wasn't my intention to. You seen what happened.
I know that wasn't your intention. Man, that's a lot. We need Sean. You know how hard that motherfucker hits?
Yeah, I know it. Especially if you got pin. And you know he's got pin. I need fucking more pin on my shit. Seems to work better than
just
went beginner.
Jungle, he's trailing. Fang, he's trailing you.
Fang, come to me or come to Sparrow.
Alright.
Where'd he go? We could get him. There's 3 of us. I don't see him.
Yeah, he fucking disappeared.
I thought he went out down in the middle here. I don't know where the fucker went. Careful, Fang. I know you want to eat their jungle, but I know Rampage is over 8.
Chimera. Chimera. Get out of there, Fang.
Okay. I'm coming to get your... I got your 6. Alright. I ain't fucking with Twin right now.
Your skill rises.
Because he's too close to the tower. Watch out! In the middle! Alright.
You know, I thought they nerfed him.
Let me give y'all heads up.
Fuck, he's still beating as fuck.
Yeah. Especially if he's got attack speed. That's fucking shit. He'll beat the shit out of you.
He just needs a small amount because he's got that nitro fucking ability to get some attack speed. Honestly, when I play him, that and the jump are the only fucking abilities I use.
You don't slide by down with it.
Every now and then, but I mean, it's like my last fucking option.
Go!
He wants to come visit Sparrow.
Taking my ult.
I got my ult.
I got mine too. What happens when I get the speed? Got some jungle this time. I'll be able to do better.